In the present illustration, we are going to simulate a brick masonry wall having undergone compressive and transverse loading in Abaqus software. In this question, a vertical compressive load to the amount of 0.24 megapascal and a transverse force to the amount of 6,600 newton are applied to the wall, and we intend to find the mode of wall collapse with regard to the compressive and transverse loading being applied to the wall. The mode of wall collapse, that is rocking-like, has been determined at the end of the analysis and can be observed in this picture. Here, the masonry wall consists of 13 rows of clay bricks being connected together by mortar. First, I click on the Create Part menu in Module section. Here I intend to create geometric shape of a brick. I will select a three-dimensional space for modeling, having a deformable type. From here I will enter solid extrusion and a rough size of 0.5 for the tracing page and continue. Here I will draw a quadrangle, entering a length of 0. I will click on Create Material and intend to create clay brick. Its properties consists of the following. From the General Density menu, the quantity of density is equal to 1850 kilogram per cubic meter. From Mechanical Elasticity and Elastic menu, I click on Assign section and select one brick. Done, and then select the section related to that, which is called brick clay, and OK. I will also enter the half brick, select the sign section. In the next step, I'll click on pattern 2 once again and select the whole of two rows and done. Here we'll enter the quantity of 7, here 1, then I'll fix the direction towards Y axial, that is upwards, in this way. I also put the offset equal to 0.14 in this way, and OK. I should select those surfaces which have but at the end of their names. They will include all surfaces except the first one, look, in this way. I'll tick on highlight, replace, and here I should create another surface having the name of but again. That will actually include all surfaces. I'll select the whole of them and done. I'll go to the part module. If we want to enter the quantities, we will have the first quantity, that is for tensile strength, that is equal to 61,100 pascal. Shear strength, that is towards 1. Its quantity is equal to 93,350 pascal, as well as shear strength towards 2, the quantity of which is equal to initial step. From here, select displacement rotation and select this bottom surface and complete the whole boundary conditions. Okay. As you see, since bottom surface of the concrete beam has been completely fixed, now you can also observe that here in form of animation, which can be displayed if we magnify that by 20 times. One of the aims this question is seeking is that we find a mode of the masonry wall collapse, and as can be observed in this picture, the masonry wall collapse is in rocking mode. It is indeed the shape or the mode in the middle that is actually rocking, as observed here in this manner. The other case concerns the equivalent plastic strain, which is called PEEQ here, and you can observe that. This is also an important parameter that is shown here. It has been determined, and you can observe that here in this part. The behavior mode itself, that is rocking-like, has been determined in this section and can be observed here.